making a meat, making a feed mix for the high group cows. Like some plastic has to be cut off. Everything is precisely weighed, so it can last a little bit in. Teeth have to be sharpened again on the cutter. Guess we'll do that next. Hey, it's going into the bunk now, or into the mixer now. Texas triticale oats and peas mixture with alfalfa. This is the second cutting of it. It's a little on the dry side after we cut and chopped within an hour or two of getting it cut. Still was a little on the dry side. My brother, who does most of the feeding, I do most of the milking. This is soy meal going in. Next is corn distillers, which is a byproduct from the ethanol plant. Now he's going to get some high moisture corn, which is stored in an ag bag. He's coming back with the high moisture corn, which is ground up and put into an ag bag. Last of it back, I guess. Now Now he's going to add a premix mineral, which is actually, we get it put into a pellet form. We just get it dumped in the commodity bay, and it's got some corn gluten and a few other little things in with it. But it's our premix mineral. Icy here. We had a lot of rain the last couple days. Got up to 8 degrees Celsius and then rain, and then the temperature dropped quickly, so it's all ice everywhere. Now he's going to get some sodium bicarb and this is Brian, one of our employees. He's cleaning out the heifer barn using the skid steer. The last ingredients to go into the mix is a bag of sodium bicarb, a bag of limestone, and a half a bag of fat. And it's like a palm fat. And that's all the ingredients for the pie group. So that's straw, corn silage, third cut haylage, second cut oat piece and triticale haylage, high moisture corn distillers, soy meal, high moisture corn, prefix minerals, and the minerals and stuff. There's like, gonna start off the mixer now and so let it mix. Let this mix for about 5 minutes and then it's ready to be finished.